That every individual, every person likes that thing with which there is some compatibility, with which there is some attraction. Every person likes an item or an action with which there is mutual understanding and compatibility. What a beautiful point. So, they don't realize the difference. They say, oh, these people are totally like us. They're pure. There's nur coming from them. Light. Look at Allah's karam and rahmah and mercy, that due to the barakah of dhikr, how we came, what were we before, what niyyah did we make when we came to the masjid, and totally our state has changed and transformed to a great state, to a great appearance. Subhanallah. So, this is the majlis of the dhikr of Allah, which is so lofty and great. So, as long as a person sits in the gathering, then his situation physically, spiritually will be very similar to the angels. That is how Allah elevates the rank of the dhakirin. And there's another point to that. And forgiven, will the doors of paradise not open for us? Will Allah Ta'ala not be pleased with us? So which other majlis do we need to become, for Allah to become pleased with us? So these are guaranteed points that coming to this majlis, inshallah, the individual, whatever du'as he presents to Allah, and he cries and he pleads to his Lord, whatever we do and however we ask, we request to Allah, we remember Allah, we present our issues, our illnesses. Allah says, this gathering is full of nur and light, and the angels have come, and you yourself have been elevated to that rank, and ask. Allah Ta'ala says, I will give. So this is another point that emanates from this. And another point is that the dhikr majlis, the gathering of dhikr, is full of nur, and this is the gathering of the angels. In the same way, it is stated that wasting time, you incorrect actions are carried out. These are the gatherings of, like, shaitani gatherings. So who comes to the nurani gathering, to the gathering of dhikr? The angels, the heavenly angels. And when there's the majlis of shaitan, then who will come? The shaitans, the jinn, problems, calamities, tragedies, everything will be included. Because remember, where there is compatibility will be due to the mutual characteristics and qualities and traits and habits. So in the gathering of the dhakirin, the angels come. But in the gathering of darkness and sin or wrong actions, shaitan will come, jinnat will come, evil forces will come. Shaitan descends to that gathering and bad forces come to the gathering. So what we realize that when we sit in the gathering of dhikr and we are elevated to the rank of the angels, so those people who sit in the wrong gatherings, then they descend to the level of shaitan. How big a point. What will happen there? What will happen there then? And every place in the world, you will get two types of gatherings. In your life, remember this. There's no third majlis. There's no third type. It's either shaitan's assembly or Allah Ta'ala's dhikr's assembly. That's it. There's no third type of assembly. It's either Allah Ta'ala's assembly